Who?
Penny Spencer, Managing Director of Spencer Group of Companies. 2020 has been a challenging start to the year. We started with bushfires, floods, and now, of course, COVID-19. I just wanted to say to everyone that here in the industry, we are here to support everybody, our clients, our suppliers, family and friends. It's a tough time. We need to remain positive, and we're going to get through this and come out the other side. We'll see you there.